I remember some of that. So all of that takes us neatly to the French Revolution. And, of course, the Big Bang was 1789, but there have been so many before that, after that. French are really good at revolutions. I haven't seen the news for a few days, but last I saw they were having another one. So 1832, 1848, 1870, Paris Commune, 1871. And a really fun one in 1968 when the students decided to come out and try and overthrow General de Gaulle. Non. And Eisenhower, did the ultra of Eisenhower crazy? He thought he was a complete madman. He didn't want anything to do with him. But de Gaulle was in power in 68, and there was a German student called Daniel Cohn-Bendit, I think. I haven't looked this up for 50 years, so I'm relying on my receding memory. And the students, chased General de Gaulle out of Paris, and he was in the helicopter headed for the German border. And he realized that this was the second time in his life that he'd been chased out of Paris by a German. You remember the first one, so he went back and restored order. So this is about all the French revolutions. There's always another one along. Okay.
Why do you wait?
Santa Cruz, through the lonely moss of the side.